Hello, I'm Bex with Black Whisper Crafts. I am going to do another little page in my journal. I'm going to continue with the purple theme, and I will talk as long as my voice permits it. Still have that lingering cough, and the more I talk, stirs it up. So I'm not going to talk real loud. I'm just going to go right into journaling. Get in my little mini journal. I know those are loud and clunky. I'll get right down to it today. There's my purple page I started. I'm going to continue on with the purple page. I'm going to go ahead and take the page out. That just seems to work for me. Hope everyone is having a wonderful day. We are around here. It's a nice night to sleep. Last night it was nice and cold, like 34 degrees overnight. There we go. Set that aside. I'm going to start out today. I'm going to round my corners. I always forget that until last. This little round corner thing works pretty well, except for on this paper, which is, I think it's because it is extremely recycled. I'm not sure, it doesn't matter. I just give it a go every time. And that's just fine with me. I'm not looking for perfection. I'm just looking for getting my little journal page done. It just makes me happy. I'm going to go ahead and give this a go. Ooh, that's a little darker. Let's see what color we have today. Tim Holtz Distress Ink Walnut Stain. Get a little bit of ink on there. Just a little. I'm always a little heavy-handed with the ink. Here. So this gets covered up anyway, but I just like to have a little bit of that stain on there. Make sure I'm just going to go ahead and do the other side because I will want it done also later, and it is easier to do it when there's nothing on the page. That makes me happy. There we go. That's so cute. I love it when you do that. Prints on the other. I don't know. It just makes me happy. What I'm going to do is go ahead and get out some of my little, they're paper. Are they still considered ephemera when they're just paper? Not sure, but I can't open it that way. So we'll give it a go this way. Let's see. What am I feeling today? Not a tear. How about, I think that looks like a hair. I'm not sure, a hair or a bunny. I'm not sure. I've been wanting to use these. This looks really pretty. Is there anything else? Excuse me. I do apologize for the throat clearing. pulling it here closer to my face so I can see it better. I had it purple. I do. That's pretty. Thought I had a purple shirt in here. Get that put aside. Oh, that's a really large sheet. All I really want is that purple. That's mostly pink. That's really pretty. And let me get a sheet of my little purple here. I got this at the Dollar Tree. You get three pads. It's a really large pad. I don't mind buying paper, special paper like this purple. Usually I would buy a more neutral color when it's so inexpensive. So many pretty things. So many pretty things. I know I want words. I know I want that. I mean, I want lines. So I think I am going to. I'm just going to get right into it here. Put that aside for another day. I've torn down a little bit, put that in my little fire starters. Pardon me. Just a little bit off the one, two lines up. See how that looks on me. I see if I like. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, that is just beautiful. I want as much of the page down as I can get. Is what will work for me. Thought I had some big scissors here, so these might work better. Trim it down just a tiny bit more. There, perfect. Some more little lines for another day. Dandy glue stick out here. That's my favorite one, Scotch permanent glue stick. I always put the glue stick all the way around the edges and then the middle. It seems to work better for me. Very nice. A good brushing down. Very nice, very nice. Should have done those edges first, shouldn't I? I didn't, but that's okay. I'm just gonna give it a little. Won't be so harsh on the lines. That's just the way I like to do it. Don't want my stack of markers to fly off. Just a little bit. There. Just enough so you know that it's orchid, I think. I'm not quite sure what color that is. I do know, excuse me, that I want, I'm going to use Tim Holtz Distress Ink Dusty Concord. I want to add a little more floral to this before I get going farther. I'm going to do this real quick, just to see. That's pretty. But I don't want it to be as dark, so I'm just going to get a little bit on here. I just want it in the background. Nice, very nice. That there for a moment. That will look very nice right there. I wonder, if we should do the edges in purple. I don't think so. No. We'll just do them in this. Something to look a little aged, and I don't think the purple is going to give the effect I want. It's a little torn piece. And I hope you don't mind that I'm talking in a really low tone, and I hope you can hear me. But if I talk any louder, then I lose my voice. Or I start coughing, and I know that's very annoying for you. I just wanted to share my little journal session today. I'm Bex, and you're watching Journaling with Bex. Oh, that is so pretty. So pretty. I'm really liking that walnut stain. Pardon me. Really careful because I have a couple of torn spots. It's already all over it. It's a small piece. There we go. Just barely want a hint of the lines because I want to leave my line spaces. Over a bit like this because I don't want to rip the little bitty tear spots. That is beautiful. It's kind of busy, but I like it. Let's see about the rabbits. You know, I think the rabbit's too big today. We're going to bypass the rabbits. I do like these. Get your pretty bird here. But I do know this needs to be trimmed just a little bit. Starter. That's cute. Which one? I was leaning on this one right here. Yes, I think I like that one the best. Very nice. Use my little 1-inch hole punch. Let me get the edges just a little bit here. To look very, very pretty. Oh, that's perfect. That is just perfect right there. Very pretty. That makes me happy. Get out a lot of tickets and things that were these colors. That's pretty. I like that one. That's what I'm focusing on today. Plan just a little, do a lot. Plan just a little, do a lot. I am a planner. I plan and plan and plan and plan. And then I kind of lose sight of what I'm actually doing. So I thought I would just print that out and put that in here today. Think. Let's see what I think about that color. I think that'll be nice. Yeah, let's just go. Tiny bit. Don't want to go too overboard. I'm going to just tear this out really close to my words. That piece out of the way. A little bit more. There. Plan just a little, do a lot. Just didn't want those harsh square lines on there. Not today, anyway. Speed things along here. I'm going to use my little pokey tool. Peel the back. There. Just seals itself back up and looks just fine. There we go. You can see that clear sheet. That's funny. There we go. I like that. I like that a lot. Just want that kind of sideways. I want that to show. It's so pretty. About right. I like it right there. Turn it over and get it. There. Very nice. Plan a little, do a lot. My purple theme going. You're watching Journaling with Bex. I'm Bex with Black Whisper Crafts. Have a wonderful day.